I never begged anybody to stick with me if they didn't want it.
They didn't mean it. Gee, you were happy to be with them when everything was going all right. But as soon as we hit the bumps, you talk about walking out.
Some other to win. Fight manfully onward.
Why, Johnny's smarter than Sharky or any of them. And someday he'll be right up on top and he'll take us along with him. This is no time to throw cold water on him. He needs us as much as we need him. What we ought to do right now is give him a pat on the back.
Honey, that's all you've been doing is giving him a pat on the back. What do you get from him, the cold shoulder?
No, it isn't. I understand Johnny. He's trying to get ahead. He has his mind on other things.
That's right. It sure isn't on you. But he didn't need you for his act. You may as well be painted on the backdrop.
Honey, she's absolutely right. You don't need the guy. You can get your old job back at the Tivoli in a minute.
Well, I don't want it. I'd rather stick with him. And you two are all wrong. It isn't me. It's Johnny's showmanship that puts us over. And if I'm willing and satisfied to believe in him, why can't you?